All right, a quick one to explain that I just discovered that in the new standard C23, you are able to specify the underlying type of enumeration. So usually, like it's not de really defined what is the size of an enum, but it's generally an integer. And in C++, for a long time, you have been able to change the underlying type by just specifying two dots and then some other type, like let's say a short, for example, so 2 bytes. And this was not possible. So if I compile this with an old standard, so C89, and I try to use this syntax, you can see that it's a warning because it's not standardized. But now, if we put C23, which is the newest standard, it works, no problem. And maybe to show quickly, so if I just do this and then execute it, you can see that the size of the enumeration is 4 bytes. But if I change the underlying type to a short, oops, you can see that the size is 2. And so, yeah, that's it. They're quite handy to just change the size of your enum, especially if you're like parsing some binary files and you need a specific size, or you know that you're going to have a lot of enumerations in an array and you want to save a bit of space. Yeah, stuff like that. So yeah, that's it. See you.